Beloved, now we are the sons of God, adopted by his blood, we've been redeemed. We've been made joint heirs with Jesus, and to reign as priests and kings. What do we say to these things if God is for us? Tell me who could be against us if God is on our side? How can we be denied? In all these things we are more than conquerors through Jesus Christ, our Lord. And nothing shall not separate us from God's love. It is written, for thy sake we are killed all day long. But tell me, what do we say to these things if God is for us? And yes, he is. of God.